Good morning to you. A happy Friday. Welcome back to 7 News. Wait, you're not Leslie Cash?
No,
I got Lee Bailey here. That was a scheduling conflict on my end. So we've got the next best thing. While Leslie, we give her a little bit more time to get here this morning. Again, that was my error, but we make it work. So we're really putting you on the spot here, but you were born and raised in Woodruff.
Yeah.
You know a thing about Woodruff. We're going to see how much he knows and challenge his little noggin. 7 questions from 7 News. Obviously, it makes sense. You ready for the
That's
task?
That's right. Let's try.
Let's get into it. 1 minute on the clock, producers. We can roll it. What's the Woodruff motto?
Time well spent.
Time well spent while you're here in Woodruff. Yeah. It is a good time. Who is Woodruff named after?
Joseph Woodruff.
Joseph Woodruff. What event does the Triple Tree Aerodrome host every year that attracts people?
Oh, that's simple. The famous Joe Knoll.
And everyone likes to come to Woodruff for that. Other than the Taste of Woodruff, which is also a great time. What school district is Woodruff a part of?
The best. Spartanburg School District 4.
I love it. Who is a notable person from Woodruff?
Willie Varner.
Willie Varner. And the Woodruff Leisure Center just added what to it?
This golf course.
Bonus question. What is your favorite part about living in Woodruff?
The location and culture.
Okay. Any exciting events that you're looking forward to coming up?
Oh, yeah. We've got a farmer's market here tomorrow in the park and a 5K, 10K the week following.
Well, we just put this guy on the spot literally moments ago, so we appreciate your time. Yeah. He's got 10 points added to extra credit because he knocked our socks off. We'll send it over to you, Malachi, for a check of your Friday morning weather.